It really is about the loss of fertility and the loss of a future and the loss of hopes and dreams, which is really, really difficult, not just for the young person with cancer, but for their family as well. You know, I know I have two young adult children and I have two grandchildren, and I know that I always assumed that my kids would have kids. I'm not so sure about my son, but and so, you know, it impacts on the rest of the family as well. And there's mourning and grief work that needs to happen about lost futures. And that's important. And I think we need to name it and talk about it, because not talking about it doesn't mean that someone's not thinking about it.